Australians have been told to keep indoors amid blast furnace conditions in the southeast of the country, which have melted roads and held to the highest temperatures for nearly 80 years. In Penrith, Sydney, the temperature topped out at 47.3°C on Sunday, which was the highest seen in the whole of the city metropolitan area since 47.8°C was recorded back in 1939. New South Wales State Bureau of Meteorology said it had initially believed the heat to be an all-time record, topping one from February 2017, where temperatures edged 47°C.